Randall Residence was established in 1975 by Chuck and Barbara Randall. It is currently ran by his son, is the CEO, Chris Randall.
Randall Residence is an assisted living community in Tipp City, Ohio. We have about 90 residents right now. We're here from 6 o'clock in the morning until 7 o'clock in the evening. We provide all day dining for the residents so they can come down anytime they want and pretty much get whatever they want that we can offer them.
I serve breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I do the dishes up here after I get done, and all the dishes are done here, and then I go and get the food to be reserved, and I do the dishes again at lunch and then at dinner, and then I'm done for the day. You have to go on to the next entree, to the next entree, so all the dishes need to be washed in a timely manner so we can serve it again and again and again. With the 3-compartment sink, I don't think that the rinse and the sanitization is there to the extent of using the center line dishwasher. You know when they come out, they're sanitized and clean every time. A 3-compartment sink, there's a lot of wear and tear on you to do that. With the center line, you can do it more efficiently. It cuts your time down at least in half of what you would normally do. The drying maybe takes 30 to 45 seconds. I'd let them sit there, and then I can directly put them into the shelves or stack them to take them down to the main kitchen. I just delined it last week, very easy to do. It's got a button. All you do is it'll tell you when to add delimer, and you add it in, it cleans it, you're good. With center line, it also tells you when you need dish soap or when you need dry rite. You're always assured that you have clean and sanitized dishes with center line.
With the dish machine, it's always consistent. You're sanitizing at 180 degrees plus, and there's a lot less worry and a lot less room for human error.
Working with the Hobart team, they come in, they ask me questions. They're always trying to make Centerline a better product. It's just a blessing to have.
In the 24 years that I've been in the food service business, every time I see the Hobart name, I can guarantee that it's going to be good quality, durable, and come through and get the job done the way it's supposed to.